You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC now. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Continuing to strike well.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Good shot. Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh!
That's a big hook. Solid shot to the body. Big kick. Oh! Big takedown.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Good work from the bottom by Holm.
Full back.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Holly Holm's corner encouraging her to stay busy from the bottom and to keep working.
Mounts again. She gets her back again.
In half guard.
Good scramble.
Wow. That was just perfect timing.
Oh, nice body kick. Under two.
Oh, good left hand. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. That's a big hook.
How good is this?
Look at this, takedown.
There's a left that connects.
And again, she's back into side control.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Postured up. 45 seconds.
She moves into the back mount.
Half guard. Seconds remain in the round.
Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm.
She's transitioning from the Kimura to the armbar now.
Break the grip.
Saved by the bell. That submission was deep. Holly Holmes still alive, surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very close submission attempt at the end of that round.
Let's see it again. And let's check that out from a different angle.
Breathe. Listen, that was awesome. I need more of that. I want you to go out at the beginning of...
And the lovely Brittany.
You ready? You ready?
It's round two. Here we go.
Comes out swinging.
Oh!
Hard hook.
Holm with the kick to the midsection.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Another good strike. Man, she has punished the midsection. And you can see the bruising on the left side of her body. Good straight punch.
And there's another one.
Nice body kick.
Good counter with the right.
Oh, big kick. Full guard here.
That's a big punch to the head from the top. They're back up. Feints with the kick.
Look at that straight right.
Back and forth battle.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Gonna try to complete the takedown again.
Joe, and she lands another big takedown. Outstanding takedowns tonight. Solid right by her. Nice elbow.
Side control.
2 minutes remain in the round.
She establishes full mount.
There's that hand. That's what I'm talking about.
Huge elbow.
Man, that is rough.
In half guard position. Swelling on her eye is really starting to get worse. She's going for that arm. It looks like she's got that arm locked. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. They're inside control. She moves to half guard.
And she's back up again.
Nice leg kick.
Good kicks.
We have completed 2 rounds.
Take a seat. Deep breath. Relax. Take a drink of water. And listen, I want you to...
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Here we see that again. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle.
There's Ariane as we get ready for round 3.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go round fight. 3.
Nice body shot.
Connected there.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Joe, this fight has been all about the body shot, and I have no idea how she's still standing.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Nice uppercut right there.
Good switch kick to the body by her.
Back and forth.
Clean, straight punch. Engages the Muay Thai clinch. Beautiful timing with this trip, and she gets her on the ground. Nice left hand. Half guard. She moves into full mount.
That connected.
Keep those hands high.
Postured up.
Good control here.
Home with the solid right.
Big shot. Wow. Back up to the feet.
She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe.
Nice Superman punch.
Oh! Trying to time a straight right.
Nice combination. She's mixing things up.
To the body.
Holmes with his block.
Now they're in a clinch.
She's got her in the tie clinch. Big hook from the clinch. She's been dominant with her takedown skills, putting her opponent on her back again.
Definitely attacking with an arm triangle here. It looks like she's got that arm triangle locked up tight. And she's out of the submission.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Excellent posture.
Colton gives up the back.
In half guard now.
she's in full guard.
She's back up again.
Check that one.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Holmes.
Wow.
Straight right.
They are exchanging here, right, Mike.
No, round three is in the books.
And there's a very nicely executed trip. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And let's see that again from another angle. Incredible highlights in that round.
Ariani.
You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Round four underway. Good leg kick by Holm. Holm with the solid uppercut.
Oh! Big head kick, looking to finish this fight.
Big kick, but miss.
Oh,
head kick.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh, big kick. Oh.
Look at that.
Oh. Oh.
Nice jab.
Teeing away.
Big shots.
Big jab scores.
Great head kick.
Big combination.
Oh! Wow!
Nice combination.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Wow!
Oh, that's a big one.
It is all over!
Wow! Wow! Man! Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
There it is again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 24 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by knockout, Holly the Preacher's Daughter, Holm.
Holly Holm wins by knockout.